Washington, D.C. has great food from all over the world. Today, I'm having lunch with my boss. Ms. Weaver says we are going on a trip around the world. But she knows I only have an hour for lunch. Silly woman.
Hi, Anna.
Hi, Jonathan. Hey, we are meeting Ms. Weaver for lunch at noon, aren't we?
Yes.
What time is it now?
11:50.
11:50? We have to go.
Oh, okay.
What time is it now?
It is 11:50. We have to go.
Hi!
Hey. Oh, hi!
So, where is this world food restaurant?
We're not eating at a restaurant.
Where are we eating?
We're eating at food trucks.
Food trucks? Awesome! What's a food truck?
These are food trucks. Okay, Jonathan, you will buy the first dish. Here's $10. Surprise us.
Okay, I'll be back in 15 minutes.
What country do I want to visit?
Anna, you pick the second country. Here is $10.
I want chicken.
The food truck over there has great chicken.
Awesome.
After you buy your food, meet me here.
Excuse me, I'll have the shrimp. Oh, you're out of shrimp? Okay, I'll have the beef then.
I want the chicken dish.
We're out of chicken.
You're out of chicken?
Yep.
I'll try another food truck. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Okay, here's your change. The dish cost $7, so here is $3 back from your 10.
Great.
Where's Anna? Is she dancing by that food truck?
Yes. Yes, she is.
Ms. Weaver, here's your change. The dish cost $5, so $5 back.
Thanks, Anna, but where is the food?
I'm eating it. The Peruvian chicken is delicious. Try some.
Here is your change.
The dish costs $5. Here is $5 back.
Well, we still have $8. What do you want now?
We can buy dessert.
I'll buy dessert.
In Washington, D.C., you can travel around the world with food trucks, and it doesn't cost a lot. Until next time.